Now I'm going to transition and introduce you to my next guest. You met him yesterday. He answered a few questions, and I'm pleased to bring out now the executive chairman and CEO of Micro Focus, Mr. Kevin Loosemore. Kevin, it's great to have you out with us here at the NetIQ General Session, and I want to say I really appreciated getting to know you personally and enjoying some of the background, personal background that you shared with us yesterday morning. I also noticed that you spent a lot of time over the last few days getting to know us personally. Mm-hmm. And I want to compliment you for staying engaged. I think you stayed with the parties longer than I did last night. So I'm very appreciative that you got to meet us and get around to all those events. And also noticed that you were walking around in IT Central yesterday and saw a number of the NetIQ solutions, saw some demonstrations. And I'd like to ask you if you have any comments, just general reaction to that.
The last 24 hours have been great. I mean, I had lots of time to talk with people last night, even though, as Kathleen said in the session this morning, you had to shout a bit in the EMEA one, so my voice is gone as well. And the time in the product stuff was just fantastic. I loved the products. I now know enough to be dangerous, all right? But the opportunity some of this stuff provides to us as a company and to our partners and our customers just seem phenomenal. You look at the context of the identity-powered story you're talking about, you look at how you deliver the security, you think it through in terms of the on-prem, off-prem cloud, how you link it to the open stack stuff from SUSE, and then go back to the Micro Focus base where we've got 20,000 customers with all their core business applications on our technology, and you start to see how you can hang that together. It's just exciting.
Great opportunities ahead, right?
Oh, yeah.
So don't let Kevin fool you. I saw him in some of these demonstrations. The questions he asked in such a short window of time of seeing all these different products showed his understanding in the application of many of these tools, how they fit, how they work together, the importance of integration. And I think you could have been doing some of the demonstrations yourself based on all the questions you were asking, so.
Oh, thank you. I started life with IBM as a systems engineer, and I've tried to pretend that I'm not technical ever since. But the power in this technology is great. What's also clear, though, in the last 24 hours is we've got a lot of work to do on how we take it to market. Mm-hmm. Lots of questions on branding, lots of questions on focus. Is it an overriding strategy or are there point products? And I think John Delk talked to some of that today. But I think we owe it to you as a community over the coming months and years to get a lot clearer about that. Because actually, the biggest surprise to me is when I see this technology is just how little of it we sell. Now, we sell a lot, but there's a lot of opportunity to sell an awful lot more.
Yeah, I agree with you. Thank you very much. So a little more background. I've known Kevin for close to coming up on a year, I believe, and we've been working together in the pre-merger talks, and I've been sharing things about NetIQ. I think he's getting a much closer experience seeing it in firsthand today. But we've been talking a little bit about who is NetIQ, what are the benefits, what are the assets that NetIQ brings to the table. And I've talked about things like this, and we've shared this with the group before, but NetIQ as being the best choice as a solution provider. Someone that is of scale to deliver. We've got a large number of resources, but yet we have a culture to care and personal relationships very focused on our customer success. But I wanted to point out, we've talked over the last several months and we spent a lot of time looking at slides and Excel spreadsheets describing the business and the assets that we bring, but I can't think of a better way to introduce you to the top NetIQ asset of all, and that's our customers that are here at BrainShare.
Yeah.
Welcome to our customers, Kevin Loosemore.
Thank you.